Hey everyone, my name is Shu. In this tutorial, I want to show you how to use the AmpleCap to save anything on the web to your Amplenote in just a few seconds. AmpleCap is Amplenote's browser extension you can use to capture ideas into your knowledge base in Amplenote. First of all, to install AmpleCap, go to the Chrome Store or Firefox browser add-ons if you're using Firefox and search for AmpleCap. Or you can click the link in the description to go to this page instantly. After installing the extension, you can open it with Ctrl-Shift-A if you're using Windows or Command-Shift-A if you're using Mac. If you want to customize a keyboard shortcut, you can just click your icon, which will take you to your browser's extension customize menu. Now, let me show you great use cases of AmpleCap. Creating a task from AmpleCap can be really handy. Let's say I find a bug on my website. I can take a screenshot and save it as a task, so later it's easier for me to remember what I need to fix. Attaching a screenshot to a task like this is really helpful to get it done efficiently. When you take a screenshot of a web page, you might have to wait for a few seconds until it uploads the image. This can be frustrating for some people. If that's the case, you can select Capture to Clipboard. This will let AmpleCap work in the background while you do something else. Then you can simply paste it into your AmpleNote. If you select Capture to Rich Footnote, you can see the page along with the URL too. Sometimes when you are browsing or working, you get a new idea or new task you need to do. In that case, you can press Ctrl-Shift-1 to open the quick add bar, which you can use to add a task or not. What's great about this is that you can open this quick add bar globally on your computer. Even if you're not using your browser, you can open it with a shortcut. If it doesn't appear outside your browser, you can go to the extension keyboard setting and allow the shortcut to work globally. AmpleCap is great for researching on the web too. Let's say I'm researching the next holiday destination. I can get a screenshot of places I want to go and create a collection in my note. This is useful because I can always come back to the original URL if I need to. The page excerpt mode allows you to make highlights on a web page and save them to your AmpleNote. This is useful when you want to remember what you read about. Also, each highlight is editable, so you can add your comments too if you like. Before saving the highlights to AmpleNote, you can choose how you format them. If you save them as a note body, all of the highlights will be saved into the note as a coded block. This is useful because it prevents you from getting confused about what you wrote and what other people wrote in your knowledge base. But if you save them as a task or bullet, it will be saved as a rich footnote like this. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel for more tutorials. Thanks, bye!